Well, in less than a month, hundreds of bikers will roar into the area. The 18th annual Sturgis Bike Rally kicks off the third weekend in August. Residents and city leaders there in Sturgis are excited about the big event and have already started making plans. Now, this is the biggest event of the year for Sturgis, and it generates big bucks for the small town. To help events run smoothly, organizers are asking bikers to register early and to purchase armbands for activities.
This rally is actually funded by armband sales. That's the only place money comes from. As this rally grew larger in the past, it's due to the amount of people that came to the rally, but it's also armbands. If you sell 2,000 armbands, you can't expect to have major bands playing in the park. If you sell 20,000 armbands, then we can have major bands in the park. So it's important.
Registration for the rally will begin on August 18th. You can get more information about times and events that are planned for this year on our website, WCBI.com.